The following images show three of Clyde's paintings at different stages as the work progresses in the studio. The shots were taken by the artist in order to record changes and developments in the making of each of the works. These photographs act simply as a record and do not have an aesthetic significance.